Berbers against Japanese. Interesting. Okay. The map is shit. It's really bad. Sponsored by Mshuggah is gonna be in the title. Have to put that there. Missing a Ryan, no? I don't think he lamed though. Maybe he did actually. No, he didn't. Where is it then? I had a feeling. So bad. Yes, draft. Fuck. Yeah, AoE hanger, you wanna get banned or you wanna shut the fuck up? Last warning, dude. Map is just so bad though. You also pre-mill dressed. Got one kill now though, that's nice. This is one hell of a mess. So messy. I'm gonna go scout, I think. It's pretty fast fuel, all things considered. I'll be careful with Japanese my arms. This is so messy though. This is such a mess, bro, I swear. It's like unbelievably messy.
Thank you.
Okay, I can engage that. I will engage that. Man, what a game. It's just a crazy mess. What else can I say? I've never played such a messy game before in a game on show match. One million spearmen there. Doink. I'm full tower defense there. Send some there. Same, I'm most impressed by my Arabia generation here. I really wish it was a little bit better. Oh, he's gonna get trapped there. He's making a really bad move. He has nothing to do here. Punish him for this. Just everything. Alright, it's the first match and I'm playing really messy. I lost a wheel to a boar which I haven't done in 2000 years, and of course that had to happen this game. It's just very typical.
Azul, Jdovne. Nakmanma.
Azul, Tabne, Jdovne.
These hills kind of suck, because I would like to expand there with TCs. Let's get some crossbows too.
Azul.
I'm not sure really what I'm gonna do. I'll just keep booming. Really weird game so far. A bit soppy there.
Avenue.
Just a couple of monks. Can't engage. Could go counterattack maybe. Oh, the no there. Do my teeth. I don't know how many T's this is at, but it's like a bit. Let's see if we can attack there. This is the best fight. Not sure if you do that. Shooting his own army here. This is a crazy little game. He gives up to imp. But I hurt his economy. I want the castle on this hill. Tower have been shooting at each other for the whole game. It's gonna probably go halves, right? Don't know if I have an answer. Halb Arba. Maybe not champs then. So just go scare him, assure and stuff. I got a castle there. Those traps are probably gonna get my castle on actually. Very likely they will. All I need to do is repair that freaking castle. All the freaking time. All the time, I said. I believe I held that. I have way too many veils, but I'll delete later when my economy is going. Go for champs. Uh, Oh, that's the messiest game of my life. My God. All right. That was a fun one though. My map was ass and I don't feel like I don't know. The tower defense kind of good though. Yeah, that was game one. That was a crazy game. My God. How do you hold a castle? I just bought a lot of stone, mate. That was silly. I'm not sure if I put hidden save on, actually. Oh, it is on, okay. That was nuts. Man, that was nuts. My God. GG. It was so messy when we both rushed each other. That was insane. Invite Villese. I think I have him in chat actually. Okay, my next save will be. I'll probably go for. Now I'll go for Teuuuutooons, I think. Should be relatively fine. Guess what he has. Oof. Man, that game was crazy. I lost a villager to boar, so how could I do that? Let's see if I is able to join. I invite him like several different places now. Oh, there he is. Okay. Teuuuutooons! That rush sequence was great. Yeah, I mean, when two people rush each other at the same time, it gets really bad. Oh. Nay. There's a date. Oh, I guess Ethiopians, okay. This calls for a dress archer opening, doesn't it? So dress skirm. Just skirm, I guess. I mean, metal arm skirm. That's not dress. This time. Oh, that went pretty nice here. Go, boys. Who's there?
Yeah.
The map is really good. Rete. Oh no, it's not following. I have to take the sheep. Three on wood. Hopefully he doesn't find the water boy up there. We're down there. Okay, he doesn't. He's not pre-milled rushing, because he has a mill. Forehead?
Ja, Heise? Ja, dies war, dies war Belästrome. Heise? Ja, ja, ja.
They wouldn't run! You gotta be kidding me, bro. I'm not gonna rush anything. Like I don't think he's doing metal arms. I'm not gonna upgrade metal arms, that's the thing. Because I need to win this for the world. Oh yes, he has metal arms on his own. Yeah, that's the least. I'm really happy for that. Okay, so. Made me really happy when I see him. Basically gets it for free though, because he's pretty old. Kill a scout and his men arms won't be able to do any damage. We're gonna break here. Yeah. Really good map this time. Blech. So dead. He's going for archers and teeth. What? No! It hit! It hit! It had the animation, bro! Oh, fuck. That was so BS, man.
Yeah.
Unlucky? No, that was not unlucky, that was just BS. Pure bullshit. Guess he's up to cast stage now. Let's go dust the server kill. Rest in peace. Oh no. Gnosis. Pretty sure he's gonna add knights. He's camping outside my woodland there. Gives me anxiety. I bet he's gonna go knight too. Knights and siege. I'll just play defensive. Don't see him coming, so I guess there's knights first. Need more wood for sure. I wonder if he's gonna siege push too. Oh, there we have some crossbows. Expecting knights too though. Oh, he's pushing in actually. Yeah. Kinda want the TC in here in case he runs in. That'd be very dangerous if he did. This TC is very needed, just in case of entrance. Oh, there's a hole here. Oh boy. Two shot to the face there. How's this? It's moving towards this. Time to go on knights. Yeah. hope I wouldn't have back there. I do. He's gonna go bomber cannon arbalest, which is gonna be extremely difficult to hold actually.
How far are we to the 1,500 sub goal? I really enjoy this stream. THX for the good content.
Goctimus,
smile.
Thank you so much, Goctimus, for the sub. We're pretty far, I have to say. Not sure if it's a sub goal anymore, is it? I think I'll go in. I have enough. Well, there's a fucking castle there. Because I don't have a cast on my own. Yeah. I haven't collected relics, but neither has he. The hill is really good. Man, he's got a lot of arblasts. Fucking castles on hills, man, I swear to god. Big number taken out though. Finally!
Finalmente!
Yeah, Fuck me! He put a castle there. Where I wanted to put a castle, he put it. Oof! I didn't even look and I shot like that. Casters must think that's an aim ground, but it's not! Ooh, he's got Hussar raiding now. The game's over though. Put another cast on his face. Can't, because I don't have stone. Need 2 other stone. Where to get that though? Take 2 relics now. Freaking scouts or the stars, I mean.
Hey,
He eco where it's safe now. I mean, it's forward, but it's been between two castles, so he can't raid it. Understand how he's in it yet, or still in. Well, this was a great game. I'm happy I managed to push that castle. Or else I would never have won this. The castle was a really good one that he made. Now the game's over. GG! Yeah, crazy game. Killed. okay. GG, crazy game. That was so close from being over for me. He made a really good like hold on the hill there. He made himself really good position, even though he had the worst economy. Oh man. Played very greedy, but paid off. Now then. Yes, the draft simply looks like this. Used. What was the first save? Used. Ethiopians, Japanese used. Let's go for Mongols now then. Hello, bad fast Rex. Is naming allowed? Yeah, it should be. Okay, let's go. I guess Aztecs now. Byzantine now. Byzantine Mongol. Okay. Go see if there's something to lame because I'm Mongol, so I gotta use my Sibonas. I mean, he still has Aztecs and Franks left. But I'm not sure if I'm too scared of that. Found it! No! What? It's running back. 1, 2. Okay, that should be fine. Oh, it's when it's running diagonal, it starts running back. It's not because I lamed it wrong. It's because the boar ran diagonal for like 12 tiles, and then it's actually a bug that it starts running back then. I should have moved it a little bit, because, yeah. To avoid that stuff. Because I hit it twice. Maybe I didn't. All right. I haven't found anything. That's not good. I'm gonna go man of arms. Quick man of arms. Okay, I can't find shit there actually. What the hell? Must be something here then. What the frick? Oh my goodness! There's a boar. I could smell it. Have I been lamed too? Oh. Oh my god, it's far. That is nuts. You can tell you got this? Well, thanks. Gotta be your claw, huh? Okay. That could be 4-0. No, I don't think it will be. I still think he's fine. Still has pretty good stuff left. Okay, now he sees that I'm going man of arms. Oh, sent that guy by accident. Interesting. He's fully vault. Which is to be expected, to be honest. Wow, my sheep are here! Wow, they're so far. I don't know what to make. Can just go square and be fine with that. Oh yeah, I like that the lion attacks him. Should have gone scouts, man. Big regrets. I wanna go for a stable. Alright, scouts. Oh, what are you doing here? Okay, she's fine. Just don't know anymore, man. Can't trust these villagers. It's a really bad time to get housed. Actually, business team seems to be working fine here.
Amor Mindu,
Fuck. Oh frick! I mean, we're reacting a bit terrible for blood nice, I feel. It should be okay. If I clear that arm, it's nice. I really have to get the market up. Did I just get fucking trapped, bro? Are you serious? I was putting the market up, man. This is not unreal. I cannot believe that. I just got trapped. No. That was so bad by me, I had blood noise too. Castage too. I expected that. I went for these things because I wanted to really do damage, but no. The damage is there to do. I'm Castage in 2 minutes. This is impossible. I should open scouts, I feel. I'll just go full all in push, maybe. I can clear this. Believe, chat, believe. I'm dead, by the way. Don't believe this. Plus 2 camels. That's actually painful.
Oh,
Okay. Byzantine units are for free though. The camels are so cheap. Not sure if I can handle. Ouch, they just chew through my CA. I need eco, but ow. I'll take the eco. Stable, let's deny it. Ten wheels get up there. Run back, please, my good. Oh boy. He's actually going for this though, right? Score is so high, man. How to deal with this? Oh no, here comes the fun killer. Ouch. I don't have plus 2 yet, but I'm taking the fight anyway. I think it's up to him, by the way. Yaltar, I think he kicked the subs, man. Thank you so much, really appreciate it. Solo HP, dude. Just gonna go for it. This castle go up. Castle up. Really? I think you have ballistics too. How can you miss? He stood still. I have ballistics and they all missed. Comments. Don't have a comment here. Shit. There's a castle at a very good location. There's 1 billion camos. We heal the castle. I mean, I'm gonna heal the camos in the TC. I'm not gonna heal the castles in the TC. I mean, I'm gonna heal the camos in the castle, but. Man. English. Do we speak in MBL? Oh boy. I think I'm gonna die now. I have the heal, so maybe. If I do this and that, I have no choice but sell the stone. Thank God. That's so important. But I still think I'm gonna die. We'll focus on that castle first. This Byzantine castle we're talking about, guys. Amr Mendo, very good chance. Yeah, well, let's see how long we can hold this. Let's go heavy CA and camels. Bizarre, let's play that too. Oh boy. Yes, bomber cannon. I think I'll go in actually. Eat him alive. Oh! Ah! Ah! I can't believe I won this game. I actually can't believe it. I'm seriously surprised. Like, how the fuck did I win this? I was so dead, I swear, man. That is crazy. I was so dead. My God. Bro. That's nuts. Can't believe I won that game. Now the thing is though, he has Franks, he has Aztecs, he has Malians, he still has really good civs. I have Indians, Huns and Incas. You can see here. My civs and his civs. I have Indians, Huns, Incas left. I have Malay too, actually. Okay, but let's go for Hans now then. Yeah, but I think he goes Aztecs now. If I go Indians, I'll be fucked. Okay, he's Aztecs. But I can still be fucked. I mean, it's Aztecs after all. But then I have Indians left, he's got Malians and Khmer and Franks, but I think Indians is kinda good against all that stuff. Oh, no laming now, now we don't have a laming save, and I don't like the laming actually. It's not too good. What's going on here? Right. Screen is going all over the place. Timo, Don't ask me how I won, man. That's something I don't understand much either. I should have been dead last game, honestly. Everything went wrong. Should open scouts. Maybe like tower, men on tower? Nah. It could have been good actually. He had a 4 gold. Around tower could have been good last game. This game I'm just going opening men on arms again. I'm not going to go scouts against Aztecs. That is not too good, I think. This kind of sucks because my sheep are up here. Hopefully, he won't find them. I feel like he's gonna go very fast rush on me since he's exploring me so fast. Might block my veil too. No, oh yes. I'm so exposed. I don't see the rush, if any. So I guess my arms then. I have a little man arm battle. Where's my other potential lumber spot? Aha! I see you now. Well, he's coming in arms, confirmed. Okay. The problem is to find him. You could be sneaking around anywhere. I like this. I really like this. Just leading me straight to him. I don't know, he's making big mistakes here. He could be sneaking around, but instead he's here. Dying. Okay, I can't really do damage though. Should get my range up. He's just gonna go cast Sage and go Eagles. It's quite clear. Gonna go crossbow. Oh, I could go CA actually. Oh, there's a range here. When did he do that? I really wonder when he did that. I want to see what he's got. An archer. Currently without fetching. No fletching on the archers. Could be a big fight for me. Double skirm. I think CA could be good. We'll see. Try up, you know. He's probably gonna be up soon. Do a double layer.
Barlıkçı.
Need a stable anyway, but I'll make some scouts. Focus on the archers there first. He's just going in. Does he know where to run in though? Yes, it's Kessigen inbound. That's gonna be rough. Just all in eagle play. Okay, I delayed it a bit. Fuck me, it's just too many eagles. When siege gets involved, what do I do then? He's probably got it up now, right? Yeah. My goodness. amount of eagles is just as disgusting. Shit. Here comes the eagle snowball, I guess. Astic is dumb, man. He's like, he gets a million eagles. Does he have? Oh, wrong number back. Oh shit. He's got a pretty good score too. nice, be nice to have some ring, but can't afford it. Oh no. How many fucking eagles? Probably has pretty good economy too. I'm switching into skirmisher. If he has economy for that, then I'm screwed. The game is pretty much over, I think. Oh my lord. The first wave is done, the second one comes. I could've played this better though. I think CA should be fine against this. Could've played this better on my own end. Let's call it GG. He's got too big economy now. Like, his economy lead is huge. Very good economy set up, and he's probably on the way to imp. Wow! GG. I mean, that strategy is so annoying to hold. Either it works or it's, like, either it works good or it fails hard. Never been more glad you lost. Hey. I have Indians. I have Malay Incas. Indians, Malay Incas. Just go for Indians now. I think that should be good against Khmer and Malians and everything. Okay, I don't know why I didn't pick Britons in my draft. Let's go Indians now. Okay. Malians, Indians, Malians, I don't know. I don't know. Pretty even, I think. Map is looking good though. Boar up there, good to know. Excuse my coughing. Like, I don't want to die to a drush. Should I just drush myself? I think I'll drush. I don't mind it. Namaste. Legs. Guys. I don't like this, but I'm missing two sheep. No idea where they could be. Okay, I found them. Super tour? Okay, how do you? I'm not gonna make the rush, I think. Let me cancel it. Mind games called. Go for my arms instead, I think. But if he makes a rush, I'll answer with Villese right now. Oh, he is making Villese. So I answered my own. That is a drush for sure, not my arms.
Namaste.
I'll try to go rush into. Rush into what? Maybe I'll rush a seer. Try that. Oh, teleported. I don't want that. Okay, I go explore him now. I'm 1 HP. 1 HP.
Nirmata.
Try to see this. I think that's what he's all about too. One range skirms then? Because I think he will go for fast ballistics and I can't match that. I think so, yeah. I'm gonna scare him into boom. Just defend. Big wall from him, holy moly. Both my wood lines are a bit exposed. Gotta say though, these are some big ass walls. Max mate. Yeah, I'm just gonna go skirms. I think it's gonna work perfectly actually. Probably is that scout he has, but probably will be fine. I used Burbis game 1. So Mr. Patas is right. Game 2 was Teuuuuutoon, yeah. You're right. No. Well, F in the chat for that. Oh. That's the scary part of this. I wanna go for the... Let's go for the bot connection. I wanted to go for armor actually, but it's okay. I was wondering where he's coming. He's probably feeling the skirmish right now, right? You can sense it. I'm imagining. I'm going. So I'm holding on for now, nice. Thank goodness. I don't know why I can't hit. He's probably got a knight. I'm about to make one. That's a TC. I don't have one too. Yeah, time for a spearman. Sit behind the walls. Shut out. Cost resource to do that. It's not cheap. Oh, there's a little hill here, that's annoying. I might stone though, so. Can potentially make a tower. Whoa. That's a big volley of arrows. Oh yeah, I was to get in there. Be okay. Oh, nice, yes. bunch of crossbows too.
Don't like.
Is it CA switch time? CA time. I'm gonna convert it. Waiting redemption there. Nice. Think about going in. I think he will go camels too. I don't like that. Very campy style by me this game. I really don't feel like pushing out against that stuff. If you don't mind. If he goes full cam, I'll just go helps. Mm.
Nirmata, 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 Nirmata,
Nirmata. Man, oh man, tricky game. He has a bunch of camels. I'm fucked actually. Go kill those knights. No resources. Very on the limit there. I don't know how I pushed this hill, guys. That's for him, bro. Have enough farms.
Oh,
not have eco for some reason. I do not have eco for some reason. Well, no Villese. Sultan's time. He's going in or what? It's gonna be a crazy fight then. Holy shit. Wow, the splits. The last second there. Okay, the cast went down. Good for me. Suddenly I'm winning big time. Let's see. The score, at least, I'm winning big time, but I'm not sure if that like reflects the actual game. You know? Oh, I push on this side. So a stone. Holy wood choppers.
Oh,
snag the relic. Switching into champs. I think I have hand killer for that, don't I? I see I will do well anyway. So much yellow here. Big attack. We couldn't touch my trebs even, what? What the what? Another castle there. He's looking good, he's fighting on. He knows it's the last game he loses. He's champions now though. Pretty scary. Have a bit. So what units is he gonna try with though? GG boys! Nice, 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 nice! That was a good win guys, good series, good set. Very nice, very nice. Did I get raided? I have so many people here. Not sure. Viper raided? Oh, okay. Thanks, Viper, for the raid. Tack, oh yeah, tack, tack, tack. So sneal, so sneal. Tack, oh yeah. You know, I've been to Stavanger. Oh, really? Where are you from originally? Macausland. Yo, that was a great series. California, cool. Where in Stavanger were you then? When you were visiting? Did you go hiking? Thanks guys, thanks Jet. It was a good series overall. Bit scrappy game. Don't remember. Well, I hope you enjoyed Norway. Should return one day. When Corona's over, come visit. Oh. Clara's giving me a cookie. Clara's giving me a reward for winning. Well, these games went really well. I don't think I played like a potato, but I don't think I played like super good the first game. Yeah, a bit hard to say. I've been streaming like 5 hours earlier today, and then I took a break, and now I've been 3 hours. So I'm kind of ready to just peace out, if you understand what I mean. Like I'm kind of dead here. Also, I have school tomorrow morning. University. So, I think I need to leave, but thank you so much to Mshuggah for sponsoring this. I hope you enjoyed the game. The games were really good, even though it's 4-1. The games were really close, and it went long game, almost every game, so really nice. Thank you so much, Mshuggah. You're a great man. Thanks for watching though, chat. You're killing it, seriously. I really appreciate you hanging out. It means a lot to me. And I'm happy to see you guys here. Thanks to Viper for a 1, 2, 3, 4 sub. No one sub, please, ever again. Actually, keep it that way. Thanks so much, guys. I'm gonna head out, take a shower and stuff. I'm warm and dead. Good night, everyone.